good morning, guys. I am Metaphysical Mike. Hope all of you are having a rocking Wednesday. Today, we're going to be discussing mantras for success, mantras for wealth, mantras that will bring you more doors opening of abundance, wealth, prosperity. Be careful. There's doors. They're opening. They're gold. Be careful, because all gold and all wealth and cash could flow right towards you and hit you right in the chest. So, the first mantra you're going to say is, success comes easily to me now. Thank you, universe. The second mantra you're going to say is, it's normal for me to be successful. It's normal for me to attract wealth. It's normal for me to receive unexpected sources of income every single day. The third mantra you're going to say is, I prefer to be a successful and amazing person. I prefer to be an amazing, you're not telling the universe what you want. If you say want, the universe is never going to get you that. Want is resistance. It's like Star Wars, you know, the force. It's like you're kind of having this resistance in the middle, and the universe is never going to compromise with you. Never say the words, I want. Say, I am, I have, I will, and I must. Those are the best words you can put out there. So you want to keep focusing on what is it that you already are. What are you? You don't get what you want. You get what you are, the energy you put outward into the universe. Whatever you feel inside is going to spiral out to others. It's going to affect your energetic fields. It's going to affect the magnetic field around you. You're going to feel the energy. It all has to do, backed up, this has to do with quantum physicists, science, physics. This is not a bunch of hoopla. Your energy is affecting other people, other situations, technology. You're all electrical. Your whole being is electrical. Your heart is electrical. Your heart is 5,000 times more magnetically powerful than your own brain. Your heart was beating before you even developed your brain, before the neocortex, before the limbic system of the brain was developed. Your heart always was beating. The last mantra for success is this: success is my birthright, and I accept it now. I hope you all enjoyed and have a fantastic day. Thank you so much.